in this way, you work already as a good machine, you know, because for you to hit there won't be any problem, you know, because you work like you want, not like he want. Do you understand? He didn't hook you to show you. For example, if you start to jump, hook here, then tip the guy, and it will be much better. So you just most of the time you relax yourself and look at it. See, my movement already here. I can hit him like that. And what I do with weight, more your hands will be relaxed, it's easy to hit the guy quite deep. Quite deep. Do you understand?
The first one's deep.
We'll try. So it means when I attack you, you escape. No. See, shoulder comes. This shoulder comes. Because I will see, I will jump and I will protect shoulder. I need to do this such a way. Just hands. So, relax, just push here. And you're already here. See, in reality, you will attack the guy. So it means you protect yourself. For example, you put the fist here. Wait, put the fist here. Stay normal. And when I start to touch you here, you move your shoulder away. Okay. And meanwhile, you push him. And so this way you develop that idea to protect yourself and hit at the same time. In the beginning, you have too much tension, and it will be hard for you to hit. And later, it will be much easier. See, because look at it, boom, and you're already here, and you already can see. But for you to change distance, it won't be any problem. You show one thing, and you hit him, bring him, bam, later hit him. Do you understand? But in the beginning of this work, you escape like that, and meanwhile, relax yourself. Yeah, and it's not necessary to keep your hands always down. You can keep your hands wherever you want. But you need to feel your fist, guys. Very important to feel your fist. Yes. Fist. Let's see. Okay. Push you away. Push you here. Okay, there. So try to relax yourself. And meanwhile, attack the guy. Attack. Do not give him a chance to fight against you. Attack him right away. Okay, so switch partner to speak. If you need, guys, my, assistance, please, I'm here. You know, if you need to be hit, please.